Hi everyone, here we have to find moment of inertia.